again.
That's the second, possibly the third time tonight the helicopter has flown almost directly over my house. It's really starting to creep me out.